Cooper Marcher here. I've done stories before about police officers rescuing kittens, and this one is really sweet. Two adorable little kittens found a loving home after an officer of the law came to their rescue and saved them from a dangerous hiding place. These furry siblings were scared and seeking refuge, but their chosen hiding spot happened to be a car bumper. The car's owner immediately contacted the passing officers, Adkins and Hillard, seeking their assistance with the situation. The two police officers gladly offered their help. They immediately crouched down to inspect the car, attempting to locate the mischievous little rascals in their hideout. The woman was clueless about how they managed to squeeze in there. Officer Adkins appeared genuinely happy to lend a hand. With great care, he reached in and successfully extracted the two meowing kittens. Thankfully, they showed no signs of pain or injury. Some time ago, Officer Adkins was honored with the South District Officer of the Year Award, bringing home a well-deserved trophy. Now he was about to bring home something much cuter. Before taking the kittens home, he took them to the vet to make sure they weren't hurt. The kittens required veterinary attention and a thorough checkup. During the car ride to the vet, the kittens couldn't resist cuddling up to Officer Adkins, staying close to him throughout the journey. While he drove the kittens to the vet, they couldn't stop cuddling him. When they arrived at the vet, Adkins carefully bottle-fed the hungry siblings, learning that they were merely 6 weeks old. Deep down, he knew he couldn't part with them. He knew that he wasn't going to give them up. They snuggled up to his face and his heart. After the vet assured him that the kittens were healthy and in good condition, he was free to bring them to their new home. The time came to give these two new family members names, so Adkins came up with Max and TJ. The idea was inspired by other events on the same day he rescued his furry friends. He had also investigated a shoplifting accident at a store called TJ Maxx. If it weren't for that shoplifting situation, he wouldn't have stumbled upon the car where the kittens were hiding. It brought them together, and luckily, the kittens are not facing any charges. Just stealing the hearts of Adkins. Finally, these two cat cuties are safe and sound. They snuggled their way into Officer Adkins' heart and his home. Cooper Marchi here. Ciao.